It's AumSum time! Why can't babies walk at birth?
Huh?
'Cause walking is boring. No, dude.
Oh.
Newborn elephants or horses walk shortly after birth, while human babies need almost 1 year. This is because the human brain is not developed enough at birth, while the brains of elephants and horses are. Once the brain develops over 1 year, human babies start walking. But why isn't our brain developed enough at birth? Because, in that case, the brain would be bigger in size, requiring a larger skull, thus making childbirth very difficult. Also, animals like horses and elephants walk only on their toes. However, humans use both heels and toes to walk. This means they use the full length of their feet, making walking a more complex skill. Thus, this requires more coordination and brain power, resulting in more time for us to walk. How does placebo effect work?
I don't know, dude!
Alright, I'll explain. Placebo in Latin means, I shall please, and this is what placebos do. Placebos are inactive sugar pills, injections, etc. that look like real medications or treatments. In most cases, they relieve pain and make us feel better, even though they are not actual medicines. This effect of placebos on our body is called the placebo effect. Now, one of the reasons why placebos are effective is that when we take them, our mind perceives placebos as real medications. Hence, our brain reacts to the placebo in a manner which is similar to when we take real medications. Thus, our brain releases natural painkillers like endorphins that help relieve pain. In addition to this, it also decreases the production of stress hormones, thus making us feel better. Why is salt added to icy roads?
To make ice tasty!
Nah. Salt helps melt the ice and thus clear the roads.
What? But how, dude?
The freezing or melting point of water is about 0 degrees Celsius or 32 degrees Fahrenheit. When temperature drops below the melting point, water molecules bond together to form solid ice. However, when temperature rises above the melting point, the bonds break and the ice melts, forming liquid water. Now, when we add salt or sodium chloride to ice, it lowers the melting point, causing solid ice to melt and form liquid even at temperatures below 0 degrees Celsius. Then, the salt dissociates in the liquid water, forming sodium and chloride ions. These ions make it harder for liquid water molecules to again bond together and form ice. Hence, the melting ice does not refreeze and thus helps clear the roads. What are tonsil stones?
They are special stones used to make bowling balls.
No. When we open our mouth wide enough and look at ourselves in a mirror, we can see a pair of palatine tonsils in our throat. These tonsils have crevices and holes called tonsillar crypts. Now, sometimes food particles, mucus, dead cells, and bacteria get collected in the crypts, and over time, the collected lumps begin to calcify.
What does calcify mean?
Wait, I'll explain. Calcification is the accumulation of calcium in a particular part of the body. Usually, this happens for the formation of bones and teeth. However, sometimes, the collected lumps in the crypts also start calcifying. They turn into hard structures of calcium and other compounds, thus forming tonsil stones or tonsillolits. Oh.